the track is really nice. Today is really hot, the weekend is really hot. We just have to manage all the tires during the race. Today I had a good start, but in the car in front of me just stopped, so I had to go to the side, so I lost some time. I lost three positions, then I overtook the guys already in the first lap, and in the end of the first lap I touched with another driver, and it cost our steering wheel. It was just to the left, a lot to the left, so I had to do the whole race with a damage on the tire. It was really difficult to overtake all the other guys and to maintain the pace during the race. But anyway, let's go for the next round.
Here we go, and it's not a brilliant start from Aitken or Delatraz. It's a rocket ship start for Yaroushchuk as Nissany's left stranded on the grid. Igor Yaroushchuk leads into turn one from Delatraz, and then it's Visser up into third.